There we go. Here we go. The Gaming Nerd here, guys, and we are back with some Destiny. We played some Grand Theft Auto 5 last time, and we got for a few missions, which is good. Better than, all the triple missions that were being brought up. So we beaten those. Just to get them done and over with. Alright guys, how many questions? Alright, so, anyway, we're going to be playing some Destiny, and where did we leave off last time? Left off killing the horde rounds. Yes, we left off killing off the horde rounds and we survived it. We almost died once and that was it. We're doing better at this not dying thing. We're doing better. Unlike that one time where we went to the event, our first event, and it was successful. We died like 6 fucking times, dude. 6 fucking times we died. But anyway, we're gonna play off this hunter character. And we could play off with this one, but I really don't know where we left off. Once I know where we left off on this one, we can play it. When we get to that far on this one, just to see what kind of stuff we have for this character, because I do not remember. When I say I don't remember, I played this character for 2 months after Destiny came out. 2 to 3 months when Destiny came out, and that's when I started playing this one. So I'm not sure when, where we are at with this character. So knowing that, I'm gonna get at this far with this character, and then we'll hop on to this character. Just to see where we are. Just to see where we are in this one. When we get to level 25, we'll get to that level. Okay, we'll play on this character. Anyway, back to the game. We're gonna play some Destiny for about maybe an hour? Depends on how I feel like doing, because these missions can last a while. We got upgrade, so we're gonna put an upgrade. Oh, over here. Path forgotten. Training focused on toughness and speed. Okay, that's cool. So our speed is up and our agility is up. So training focused on battle, recovery, and speed. Training focused on battle, recovery, and toughness. So shouldn't the armor be up? Anyway, we're gonna see what's going on. We don't have to use this, these ones right here. To be honest, I like this one the way it is. We might, I'm not sure to be honest. Scavenger, picking up ammo reduces the cooldown of your grenade and throwing knife. Ooh, that's awesome. What's this one? Way of the Drifter. Training focus on all attributes. Nice. Training focus on toughness at all costs. Training focused on maximum battle recovery. Okay. Yeah, okay. Recovery increases the range of the golden gun. Precision kills increases weapons reload speed, stacks up 2-3 times, increases our range of the gun, and additional throwing. So that's our last one. So what's this one? Like Juggernaut? Precision kills with the throwing knife. Precise kills. Gunfighter. Wow. Reduces the cooldown of the golden gun, allowing it to be used more often. Upgrades double jump for even greater height. Okay, triple jump. Hey, better control. Okay, hey, look at that. So, truffle drop. That would be sick, wouldn't it? Still pretty excited to use that. So, level 3. Oh, I'm gonna use that one. Got the game of trait, yes, it does. Goodbye, rocket launcher. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to the moon. Well, we're level 6, so we're gonna go do level 6 missions. Level 3, level 4, 8, level 4. Which there is no level 6 missions. We did this one, didn't we? Break the House of Devil's Grasp and the Count. Hold on, guys. Break the House of Devil's Grasp on Crown of Dragons, secure the Veil Link to the Golden Age. I think we did that one, because it was affected by the Horus, Tractor, Coasteries, and Ancient Array. Okay, oh, that's what we need to do. We didn't do this one. What can I see? Should we do level 6? We'll try it. We're level 6. We need to level up. So, we need level 6. And it takes a little while to load. Oh, our broadcast might end. That's the fact.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
Okay, so we did do this one first.
Alright. If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Yeah, I'll remember it. Guys, someone was calling me. Someone that I don't know. But, we're gonna get out of here because you're gonna send me a friend request. We're gonna try to just this call. Okay. looks like a good view. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna get this picture quickly taken. No, it won't work. Oh, oh, oh. And now we're gonna be accepting the friend request of the one guy that sent this one. So, friends, friend requests. Oh! Okay, but I'll just accept you for your friend as a friend. We're going to go this way. Okay, yeah, we're going to go.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
and metal. Look at that, go.
The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Okay, we're going in the room. Spin mill. Okay. Gotten him. The fuck, man. Whatever. Whatever. We got this, guys. We got it. Fuck.
fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room.
God damn it.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines,
oh, well.
But something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Thank you. I cannot believe we fucking survived that all by ourselves, bro. That's fucking awesome. Is it? That's full. I can't reload anymore, so might as well just destroy it.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Older,
Yeah.
The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
I'm so happy that we survived that. Well, we only died once because of an explosion on the bike. But other than that, we did good. We didn't die. We shouldn't have died from it. Well, our health is almost low anyway, so we would have died. I was trying to get off the bike, but I couldn't get off of it. So that was technically my fault, but oh well. We got it done. I think we're only going to have to do one mission today. A while. I know I said we're gonna at least try to level up once, but oh my god, it takes a long time to level up. It takes a long time to level up, but at least we got that one done. It was hard though. It wasn't really that hard. We almost died a few times, but other than that, we did good. If they're not that hard. If they're not that hard, we can keep doing them, I suppose. I think we're supposed to be doing the moon mission. We won't do the moon mission right now. We might play some Destiny later. But right now I think we're gonna be ending it. They take forever to complete. And that's not a lie, they do take forever. So, we're just going to turn this mission in.
Yes.
Whatever it is that we have to turn in.
Bounty accepted.
Rewards. And then collect more bounties for us. Look at that, we got 7,349.
Exchange complete.
So what we're gonna do took 40 minutes. So, I'm gonna have to get off, because if I do another mission, it's gonna go over the hour limit. So, we're just trying to keep the hour limit going. So, if we do one more mission, it's gonna go right over it. When we come back on, we're gonna do the moon mission. Whenever we come back around to Destiny, we might have to go on today again. Now we're just gonna go for an hour limit of each game. Sometimes we go over an hour if we're like having some fun, but I'm not saying I'm not having fun, but Destiny's missions take forever to complete. But anyway, guys, so we're gonna do what I said we're gonna do. I'm gonna stay here at the end of each video. Like this. Looking at that beautiful scenery. So I will see you guys in